A weekend trip begins, with a quick stop to help your friend's daughter visit her ailing grandmother. But this good deed will put all of you somewhere between reality and insanity.
Buy a snack? Thanks.
Afraid? I wouldn't hurt a fly. Not like Mary's father. He smashed my head and he killed me in a fit of rage. I loved his daughter. I would have done right by Mary Penham. She was my girl. After he killed me, the whole Penham family died. Every last one of them. Except for the youngest boy. He went missing. It's an evil spirit that did it. An evil spirit settled in here like the Penumbra Motel was its new home. I saw the girl who's with you. She's next, I'm afraid. But you seem strong. You should find her.
Who are you? Why are you here? Whatever the reason, you'd best turn right around and go back the way you came. Go, go now. Before it's too late, and you find yourself trapped here like all the others. What have you got there? This is a picture of the Penon family. They used to live just behind the motel. Their eldest son, Jack, used to work at the motel as a guard after he returned from the war. And from that day on, nothing around here has ever been the same. you think you could find something to drink for me? It might help clear the cobwebs in this old brain of mine.
Thank you. Thank you.